factoring. Ang problem, factoring. So, mayroong pinadalang question. Nakalagay, x squared minus 25. Yan po ay pumapasok sa factoring. Ganitong principle. Pagka meron daw a squared minus b squared equal daw yan sa a minus b a plus b. So, yan po yung ating format. So, solve natin to. So, ang tawag dito ay difference of two square. Difference of two square. Yan, difference of two squares. Square, square, so two squares. Difference of two squares. So, ang tawag dito is difference of two squares. Okay? So, ang factor po niyan, therefore, itong a squared is x squared, therefore, magiging factor natin, dalawa. You know, a. So, a squared. Ano yung ano nun? X. A squared, a. X squared, xx. Okay? Minus, minus plus. Minus plus. 25 is equal to b squared. Ano yung b? Square root ng b squared is b. So, square root ng 25 is 5. 5. So, b.